Hello dear friends, I'm Marina from MarsStars.net and this is your daily astrology horoscope for the 13th of October. Today the transit moon is in Sagittarius and will make harmonious aspect with the sun, which is in Libra. A very nice combination and wonderful time to do something. Because first of all, the moon is in Sagittarius, which is a fire sign. So we are willing to do something, we have energy, and we can put it in certain direction. Also, right now the moon is growing. It means that we are right after the new moon and before the full moon. This is the phase of the growing moon, which is also very beneficial for starting new things, for focusing our energy on the outside and trying to achieve something. And also, when we have a positive aspect between the sun and the moon, this is the time when we can express ourselves in the outer world, especially in our close surrounding world. So, a wonderful time, you can be more optimistic, you can focus on your relationships, on personal issues, of course, because that's the Libra stuff where the sun is right now. You can negotiate with others or spend time with your friends. And also the transit moon is in Sagittarius, so a wonderful time for traveling, wonderful time to learn new things or just to enjoy life. And we know that Saturday is also a great time to relax, to spend it with our loved ones or just to do something for ourselves. Don't forget to do something and to take care of yourself as well. So that's the most important today. Thank you so much for joining me and I'll see you tomorrow.